Alright. Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil 6, where we are here with Jake and Sherry.
Yeah.
And I'm curious to see how this leads up, because there's several months from now on. Yeah. So I'm curious what Jake and Sherry were up to from now to then.
What do I do?
Pull it out.
No, you'll bleed to death.
Please.
Say I didn't warn you. You want to tell me what the hell just happened?
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood they should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I can stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Well, come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
Your intel saved on a handful of data chips. We've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? You really want me to work for that money, don't you?
What money are you speaking
of? Tom, you haven't. Your gun is empty.
Well, I'm climbing the ladder.
Okay. First we find the data. Then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee.
Oh!
Hello.
I see a red. What red is that?
I'm guessing it's
what is that red?
Chips.
Oh, that was an enemy. A red enemy.
Up there. We'll need to go the long way around.
Yeah.
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. And they hatch, well, isn't pretty.
Catch me! Catch me!
I don't think this is the right place.
Glad to know that after I slid down. You aren't down here, right? Oh shit. Do you have herbs? Because if you don't, you're fucked.
Oh, no.
Sniper!
Oh, Wait, what do you mean I can revive all my life?
What you just did.
Yeah.
Like, if that
too
timer
late.
Completes...
Better hurry before I freeze my ass off.
Sorry.
I no longer need to ask.
Yes, good. There's chicken. There's chicken in there. There's chicken in there.
Not from a club, but I thought it was enough. There's still a chicken!
Why is there a chicken?
Why aren't you?
Help.
Did you get the one?
Yeah. I broke the spine. Oh.
Wait, was that the... You killed the chicken?
Oh, not the... I didn't kill the chicken. I broke it. Oh. Oh, that's you.
Wait, I thought, I think I... I do not have a visual. Sniper, watch out! I got him right in the dick. Revenge is best served applied to the dick. Or groin. To, you know, to not be a complete sexist.
Yeah. Applied to in between the freaking leg.
Do you have any herbs?
I have these.
Yeah, mix all those up.
Wait, should I combine this with that?
Yes. All the way down. Shit! Clear path.
Yeah.
Much appreciated.
No, no. Hey.
Hey.
This one looks okay too. Okay, one more and we're done.
Gotta be a little help here.
I am helping. I'm finding us a way out of here.
Yeah, no, I mean like actual help.
Alright, I'll clear the way.
That's me, don't waste your ammo. Get off! Not this way. There's too much on the weight on this bridge. Get off! Oh, bird! Bird is down. Repeat, the bird is down. Wow, you just up and ditched me.
For the
device. And another one.
No excuse.
That's all the missing data chips. We're good to go.
I know. I'm getting into that cabin before I turn into a snowman.
Okay, so them waiting out the storm accounts for some of that time.
Yeah, like
okay.
A couple days at most.
Hey, wait, where are you? There you are.
This way. Ah, frick.
How do we get down?
I don't know, do you have a slide?
You look for one down there.
I think I know.
Wait, this is the way. Oh, hey! We are locking me a lift?
You son of a bitch.
Dig it on.
You took two things of health. You are a son of a bitch.
I'm glad you think so highly of me.
Well, good, because that is thinking highly of you.
Oh, shit, bird. You should probably heal before you die.
Because of you?
Exactly. Hey, maybe the herbs are still there. Mash X. There! Problem solved. past it.
We're gonna go missing and then be in a storm for a couple of days. They're probably gonna get kidnapped and get sent to China.
You know, I kinda suggest. Wait, this is the right way.
Alright, sure.
Pretty sure.
Yep.
Yeah, oh, shit. Were we actually going the right way?
Oh, hell.
Wait. Okay. This way. And at least there's no bird. I can no longer guarantee that there is no bird.
Why, because you heard bird?
Possibly.
You heard that bird is the word?
A
little bird told you?
Yeah, do you have any more bird one-liners or slash puns? Run!
Have you ever read To Kill a Mockingbird? It's a great book.
Bro. That was awful.
You like it here in America?
Oh, shut up.
I'll go get help. It can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
So, you always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on B.O.W.s when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
Well, what happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
Sorry, I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is that BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... We got some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
Huh.
surrounding.
Alright. Okay. Can heal doesn't mean you should. So that's the draft I was feeling before.
Son of a bitch. The draft is back. The draft's final evolution. The final stage of the draft.
Oh shit, run. Get in. Get on the snowmobile. Ah, man, there was a medallion.
Yeah.
This makes me.
think of like a Halo 4.
Yeah, just oh shit, fell.
I fell behind.
Yours, what you did was worse.
Yeah.
No, not the...
Shame.
Are you okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wait. Where are we, a glacier?
Wow. Nice acoustics.
Watch your step.
I wonder how deep this mine goes.
Ooh.
I think he's using those bugs to sneak us out. Be careful.
So what if I try and snipe the bug?
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
Dumpster! Watch out!
Oh man, this is a lot more stressful than Hunters. There were Hunters in here in raid mode.
Wait. Just gonna turn around. I have an idea! Get in the dumpster! Bug to pass. God damn it.
I say we kill it.
Oh, okay. Well, don't. We best not miss.
He's found us!
Hide before he comes.
Watch out for those bugs. They'll find us.
Yeah, no. Tall, dark, and ugly will come tear us apart.
So that's what Ashley felt like.
If this were...
Down here.
Were RE7 or Village, I'd make I'd make a joke about that making Ethan horny.
Shit.
I'm gonna...
Yeah.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
Oh yeah, the one not sniping should just be in...
Yep.
You alive.
How much ammo do you have for your sniper rifle?
10.
Alright, you have more. Are there any more bugs?
Get back in the dumps.
Yes, ma'am. I know, that's quite a long run back. When was the last checkpoint?
No clue.
He's found us!
Hide before he comes!
Oh, I thought that was...
Man of hide and seek.
Would rather that thing kill you?
Alright, I'll go kill some other bugs. No.
Go right ahead. I feel at home in this place.
Yeah. Because you're a garbage human being. Actually, you're a great human being. Because you're good at killing things.
He's found us!
Run!
Hide before he comes!
Bullshit.
He's found us.
I hit the wall.
Hide before he comes.
Oh, maybe if it's like the same dumpster.
That's him. Exactly.
Get back in the dumpster.
It was the next thing?
Yeah. Oh.
Back up.
Pass through here.
down here.
Alright. Yes, checkpoint.
Seriously? Jeez, this guy doesn't miss a beat!
Okay. I think I understand what's going on. There's multiple dumpsters.
Oh, frick. I'm an idiot.
He's found us.
Hide before he comes.
Haha.
Oh, fuck. Those ones move, but that one right there. What the hell are you doing?
I got skill points.
We're gonna need to pick some off. That one needs to go.
Yeah.
So I can't hit it. Damn. I'm gonna go through these dumpsters and check them all. Trash. Trash. So it's really just this one.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
So I don't think we can get away with that again.
Yeah. Wait. Who's that? Oh, that's where you went.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
I'm gonna get us killed.
Yep. Bean. Yeah, you're dead.
Hello!
Yeah, I saw that, but... Alright.
He's found us!
I missed!
Gosh dang it.
Hide before he comes.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll be in this dumpster. Are you sure? You just saw me miss a very good.
I trust you.
That is a mistake.
Shit, he found us.
Okay, that time I dropped him.
Quick, hide!
Get in here. Wait for the bug to come around. And when it passes, go for it. Alright. Oh, I should not. In case my controller acts up again.
Practice good trigger discipline.
No, sometimes it'll go off without. Are you sure about this, Tommy? Don't you fucking dare. Maybe on the way out. Alright.
He's found us!
Hide before he comes.
And there we go. Why do you have so much ammo? This fucking guy.
Run!
Alright, get ready. And now! Shit! I timed it wrong. Ready? Go!
Run!
Go, go, go!
Shit! Run!
We can't go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it. Then let's go get it.
I'm gonna throw a flash grenade over here. Okay. So, if it's game over the moment we step on the ice, what's the point? Dude! phone numbers. Alright, I'm gonna set one over here. Hang on, I'm gonna test something. Okay, it doesn't work, doesn't work!
We can't go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
Before you go on the ice, like right before.
Like as a diversion?
Yes.
So I set one down, and then you go up.
Take it out.
Yeah.
I mean, or we could just skip to the next checkpoint.
We could. But
if there is one.
Oh. Thank you. Alright, stealth mate, hang on. Trick. Okay. Sherry to her position. Okay, so it says Jake needs to first push Sherry to her position. Then Jake needs to place a remote mine far away from the key card.
Then let's go get it.
Well, let's set it here. Let's just set it here. Alright. Detonating the mine will draw the Ustamak there, giving Sherry time to free the key card. Oh! There's a whole nother part. No wonder we're failing at this. Jump down. I go grab. Get out of there. Get out of there.
What do you think of that, sucker?
And I'm gonna put another one down. That's not a mine. Come on, let's get out of here fast.
Sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
All right, get the door. What? You know what was good about what the other time? You were there to get the door open once I was done turning.
Hey! you beat him?
Just barely.
Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio the pickup.
Yeah.
That's the rendezvous.
About damn time. Shots of yours, one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
Not the Wesker son thing. But that's how that ends? Skills. Definitely that. Yes. Well, that'll be it for this episode.
Yeah.
Like, comment, subscribe, you know everything.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, guys!